No baby yet, but well, almost there, okay?
Okay, that's fine. Thank you.
You're welcome.
She's finally born, guys.
You can come with us to the nursery.
Okay. Hola mi amor, yo soy tu madrina Meli. Ay, colachón. Chulita.
Oh, you're naked. You're naked. Look at how chunky she is.
She's finally gonna meet her mommy. Hola, mamachita. Hola. Her big bro.
There she is. Yes, yeah, she's chunky. She's hungry. Alright, this is her so she doesn't dribble. And you just stick that in her mouth. Make sure she feels it in there. When you feed her, you want to write down what time. How much of the formula she eats, okay? And then if she has a pee or a poop, just put checks in those boxes, okay?
No puedes escribir. Yeah, ahorita lo escribo.
Just her shirt. If you want to put that on her, or if you want somebody to put it on.
Yeah, I will put it on her in a little bit. Thank you.
You're welcome. Call if you need help.
We will. How does it feel to be a new mom? Cousin, how does it feel to be a new mom?
It's a feeling you can't explain.
After what, being in labor for 24 hours?
24 hours.
More than 24 hours, what? It was what, 30 hours? 24 hours?
Oh, she's gonna cry, bonita.
Hola, sí, tía.
Oh, y estás bien contenta, está bien chiquitita.
¿Sí, sí, ya cómo se siente, tía, ser abuela?
Ay, pues parece mi hija, va a ser como mi hija. Tiene unas patillas bien chiquitillas.
Mira, la abuela, ya llegó la abuela.
¡Guata! ¡Válgame
Dios! Está bien chiquitita,
está bien chiflada.
Está chiquita.
Más chiquita se mira, nomás en las fotos, ¿verdad?
Sí, en las fotos se mira gordita, pero no, está bien chiquita.
Pero hubieras visto, mi tía ya te iba a llorar, nomás
no
llegó a ver.
No tiene que llorar por luego. Eso.
Tiene una mugrilla.
Hasta chiquita. Yo lloré, que no es mi niña. Sí. Ay, cosas bellas, preciosas, que mi tía Pancha Tororías me está mirando nomás.
Pero mira los pelos que tiene. Mira las patitillas. Pobrecita.
Nomás la cámara se enfoca más.
Sí, no, está chiquita. Yo dije, voy a ver una muchachota bien gorda. Se le mira la papadilla, pero no.
Ay, cositas preciosas.
Está bien chiquitita.
What I'm about to eat right now, they just brought me my breakfast, some pancake with sausage, eggs, apple juice, coffee, and a banana.
Hey guys, so a little update. So this is already the fourth day that we are here in the hospital. My cousin and I, we've been here since Wednesday morning, and today is Saturday, September 19th. We were supposed to be discharged today, but instead we gonna be discharged tomorrow, hopefully tomorrow Sunday. So yeah, pretty much everything's been okay with the baby, doing tests on her since my cousin did had a C-section. But hopefully we can go home tomorrow. This is my beautiful goddaughter, mi hijada. So right now she's asleep. La estoy poniendo a dormir mientras que mi prima se está quedando dormida un ratito. So far, I'm really, really, really grateful that I got to be a part of this journey of my cousin, like to be on her special day, like of her giving birth y todo. So it's something that I'm never gonna forget, especially the first time I got to hear this little princess right here cry for the first time. And whenever they took her back to, so I got to see everything before the mom, since my cousin did have a C-section, but since she was feeling the whenever they were cutting her to open up to her, they had to put her to sleep on during the C-section stuff. And so I had to be the first one, like, to see the baby and be behind her until my cousin got back to the room. So far, hopefully mañana ya nos dejen ir para la casa. So I will see you in a little bit.
¿Qué tiene mi vida?
Es que se, ella misma se avienta para atrás, sí. That's how she was doing it with me too. Mamach.
No, mi mamá, no.
Ya déjanos dormir. She's probably thinking in her head, no estén chingando.
Why are you doing that? ¿Por qué es eso?
But hopefully today we get to go home. Are you ready to go home, cousin?
Yes.
That's if we go home. but anyways, right now we're about to eat breakfast. A ver, vamos a ver qué nos trajeron. All right, they brought us French toast with eggs, sausage, orange juice, and coffee, and a banana.
Right now they took the baby earlier for more tests. So hopefully whenever she comes back, they end up telling us that everything came out good. So hopefully we get discharged today, because we've been here for 4 days already since Wednesday. So hopefully today is the day that we get to go home. So see you in a little bit. Woohoo! We're finally going home. ¿Qué, mamá? ¿No te quieres ir? Okay, no se quiere ir. So, we are finally home, guys. So, this will be the end of the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you on my next video. Bye.